Breaking tonight, a Walmart in Gastonia is closed after a fire broke out inside the store. This happened at the Myrtle School Road location. Fire crews say they believe someone set the fire intentionally. We're told there were no major damages and the fire was under control quickly, but officials say the store is closed until further notice.